dusty storage rooms and murky laboratories was where they forged a cyber.
You know, ever since the start of this whole FIA business, been trying to pin down a strange feeling. This fear gnawing at my insides, yelling louder and louder, yelling that I should delta as far away as possible. Think I've finally figured out what it was.
Demons of your past come tugging at your balls?
Tenacious, the motherfuckers. Some stories don't get a happy ending for the credits roll. Leaving questions you're never gonna find the answers to. Questions you'll lug around till the day you croak.
Sounds about right.
Better believe it.
Can turn into a self-fulfilling prophecy, you know. Dwelling on past mistakes.
How do you mean?
You try so hard to run away from them, you forget you're going around in a neat little circle, heading for a head-on.
And fucking bam.
Exactly.
One way or another, shit always ends up fucked. First Saburo, then Yorinobu, now Myers. Got a knack for getting in dangerous peeps' ways, you know? For real, though. How's it feel, you know, with all that's gone down?
Zero plenty of people, but with her, just couldn't find it in me.
Had a tomb during the war. Cole. M9 shredded him, was bleeding out in my lap. There I am, holding his stomach, trying to stop his guts from spilling out. Telling him it's gonna be all right. We're gonna get him home. He tells me to let go and give him a smoke.
So you let him die?
I gave the man his smoke. Well, at least you got a medal.
Not helping, Johnny.
Not making your life any easier, I know. But thinking about Songbird, about Reed, finally starting to see why I did all the shit I did. Why I went AWOL during the war, then set off on the warpath against Arasaka. Why I called Carrie a fucking pussy so many times. Think I finally understand why, despite all that's gone down, I feel for Reed. 'Cause we're one and the same. Idealists fighting for a cause, blind to the fact that it'll put everyone we care about in the ground. Only thing sets us apart is his faith in the system, in its principles. Except the line between believing in an ideal and being plain naive is, well, pretty fucking thin. Until you flipped your
heart and you have lost. That's where you're nothing alike. Reed did everything he could to keep Song alive. Sacrificed all, even himself. You, on the other hand.
Guess I was never chasing ideals. Not really. Life. That's what I was running from.
And? Still running?
Does it matter? I'm still breathing. Sort of. Just don't know what the fuck for.
Gotta keep reminding yourself.
I'll start by taking a good look at myself in the mirror. Already know I'm gonna fucking hate what I see. All right. Good talk. Get up.
Know what? Glad we talked, Johnny. You've changed.
For better or worse.
Guess we'll find out. Come on, let's go. Well.
Order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
Riding like a railway, hugging to my country. I'll hold you like 4, dispatch. We're en route.
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent. All units be advised. Suspect remains in the vicinity.
Who's that man?
Jump!